One, two, three.
Photos of the happy couple to be cherished for years to come.
Again!
Bouquets at the ready, a final touch-up before the big moment. Just like many weddings around the world, except for the fact 2,500 couples are tying the knot at exactly the same time. A mass wedding of the Unification Church, the second since the leader, Reverend Sun Myung Moon, passed away in 2012. His widow now officiates alone. Il-suk Masuda and Rachel Curtin travelled from the United States to be married here. Both sets of parents had an arranged marriage through the church, exchanging vows in Madison Square Garden back in 1982. Their children are happy to follow in their footsteps.
From an American culture standpoint, it's not normal to be married with, you know, hundreds of other couples. But really, objectively, we don't feel like it's actually that strange.
They exchange vows and rings, saying they appreciate the church promoting interracial unions, something that is still relatively unusual in South Korea.
My dad is British, my mom's American, yours?
My mom is from France and my dad's Japanese.
Yeah. So it's kind of cool to see the cultures mix.
But the religious movement created in 1954 does have its critics. Some liken it to a cult, an accusation the head of the Korean branch of the church has heard many times before. All religion, when it kicked off, went through difficulties, criticism and conflicts, he says. It was the same for Christianity, Buddhism and Islam. As time goes by, it will settle down in humanity. The church insists its core value hasn't changed since the death of its leader, who likened himself to the Messiah. In all, 20,000 couples were married around the world, watching proceedings live on the internet.
There's definitely an element of theatre to these mass weddings. They've been held since the 1960s, and now half a century later,